Angels dropped in for a visit to Vero Beach, Florida for the local air show. And while they were here, the school district of Indian River County had the pleasure of hosting them at our schools, being invited to special events, and sending our superintendent, Dr. Mark Rendell, up for a ride in an FA-18 Hornet. Dr. Mark Rendell was chosen by the Vero Beach Air Show and a Navy selection committee to take a key influencer flight with Blue Angel pilot number 7, Navy Lieutenant Andre Webb. Lieutenant Webb took Dr. Rendell up for a 45-minute flight, where he experienced over 7 Gs and twisted and turned through the air. After the flight, Lieutenant Webb presented Dr. Rendell with a picture signed by the Blue Angels and spoke about what a terrific passenger he was.
He did great in the jet today. He had fun. He enjoyed the takeoff over the town and got to see the sights there as we headed out west and then came back. He had a great time. He did great. He was with me the whole time. Didn't get sick or anything. I think he had a blast. We got up to around 7 Gs today at a couple different points in the flight. And you know, I was chatting at him the whole time, making sure he was with me, and he was having a blast. Sound like a little kid back there.
Oh my God, that is awesome.
Members of the Blue Angels stunt team visited Vero Beach High School and Sebastian River High School to speak to the students about their hopes and dreams. Chief Petty Officer Bradley told a personal story about the challenges and success that he experienced as a teenager, navigating his way through high school, college, and eventually into the Navy, and the day he received the call to become part of the Blue Angels. Blue Angels pilot number 3, United States Marine Corps Major Jeff Mullins, spoke of his experiences as a Blue Angels pilot while answering a variety of questions coming from the students at Sebastian River High School. The main focus of the assembly was to encourage students that if they can dream it, they can do it. You are the only barrier to your dreams. A group of students from our schools were invited by the Blue Angels for a special meet and greet and show Friday afternoon at the airport. Students enjoyed pizza and refreshments while they watched a 45-minute thrilling performance coordinated to some of their favorite music. After the show, the Blue Angels pilots met with the students to answer questions and sign autographs for their very excited fans. Thank you to the Vero Beach Air Show and the Blue Angels pilots and crew for including the school district of Indian River County and allowing our students to receive the most personal and exciting experience during your 2018 visit.